Hi, it's me, Victoria Larque. Today I will read you a poem called The Soul Reaver, and it's from my second book, The Soul Reaver, Alloy. I hope you'll enjoy it. Let's go. The Soul Reaver. We are remnants of things forgotten. We are the tears that never flow. To dark and death we chase the rotten, evil things which never glow. We hunt by night and hide by day. The evil is our pleasure. On broken dreams our heads we lay. The vilest hearts we treasure. Our cups we toast to evil deeds, greed, betrayal, anger, and malice. To drink the darkness, to quench our needs, we raise our body's chalice. Our needs are the bane of what we are, but still we carry out our chore. We search the world, both near and far, until the wicked fill our core. The good, the noble, even the brave, shall never fear our wrath. It isn't love or honor we crave, before us lies a different path. It is the evil which we want, the dark souls that we cherish. Alone we stand and face the brunt, we cleanse this earth until we perish.